Megha, how are you?
Hi, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good, thank you. Hi, Malavika, how are you?
I'm good.
Congratulations, first of all, idharki. Petta, chala expectations madhya release aina cinema. And of course, Rajnikanth gari aura untundi chusara. Andarni theaters ki rappistundi. And pongal ni maku ok naal rojul mundu teeskochesindi cinema. We are very happy to watch the, you know, get Rajnified. It's actually... Yes. It's vibrations vastunnayi dan nunchi.
Yeah, it's a cool term.
Kada? You know, whose idea was that? Get Rajnified.
No idea, no. But whoever came up with it, it's a great idea.
Seriously, chala late ga vachindi idea. We are glad that ippadikaina alanta oka term vachindani, right? Ante talaiva ivanni manam anukuntune untamu, but this is so interesting. Get Rajnified. Yeah, so finally Rajinikanth garto kalisi work chese avakasam mee iddarki vachindi. And cinema lo ento mandi stars unna kuda మీ ఇద్దరి రోల్స్కి ఉండాల్సిన ఇంపార్టెన్స్ డెఫినెట్గా ఉంది, చాలా చాలా బాగుంది కూడా. అండ్ మేఘా, మాకు తెలుసు చల్మోహన్ రంగ లై సినిమా ద్వారా ఆల్రెడీ తెలుగు ప్రేక్షకులను ఎంటర్టైన్ చేశారు, బట్ మాలవిక, వీఆర్ సీయింగ్ యూ ఫర్ ద ఫస్ట్ టైమ్ ఇన్ తెలుగు స్క్రీన్. సో హౌ ఇస్ ఇట్ యునో మీటింగ్ తెలుగు పీపుల్ హియర్ అండ్ ఆల్?
I've been to Hyderabad a few times.
Okay.
And I have some family friends here. I have some friends here.
Oh.
And I personally love the city. I really like Hyderabad.
Great.
So it's... Also, I really like how, I don't speak Telugu yet,
mm-hmm.
But I really like how the language sounds, you know. It sounds like a fun language.
So I would fun language.
Yeah, it does, like a fun language to pick up. So
okay.
Hopefully I'll do a couple of Telugu films and pick up the language.
Ippudu evana nerchukunnara? Did you learn something?
I know, okay, so I think I know 2-3 words. Cheppu, yenti, something. చేస్తున్నారు.
మేఘా రెండు సినిమాలు చేసింది, మరి మేఘాకి ఎంత వచ్చి? అసలు
నాకు వస్తుంది.
బానే వస్తుందా? మాట్లాడుతున్నారా?
మా నాయన తెలుగువే, సో నాకు కొంచెం వస్తుంది. కానీ నాన్న తెలుగువే, కొంచెం వస్తుంది కానీ ఇంకా సిగ్గు,
భయం
ఏంటి తెలీదు.
ఓకే, ఇంకా బయటికి రావాలంటే టైం పడుతుంది, ఇక్కడ వస్తుంది, ఆలోచించుకుని మాట్లాడితే వస్తుంది.
Do you speak Telugu?
Yeah.
Properly. She knows actually.
I mean, yeah, I got a hang of it when I was practicing the dialogues for my other two films.
Okay.
But at home, I speak, when I'm Chennai, I mix Tamil and Telugu. It's more of Tamil always still. But yeah, to my dad's mom, I speak in Telugu. So.
అందుకే బాగా అర్థం అవుతుంది అట్లీస్ట్. Yeah. Petta అన్ని లాంగ్వేజెస్లోనూ రిలీజ్ అయింది. వరల్డ్ వైడ్గా చాలా మంచి సక్సెస్ సాధించింది. అండ్ ఎస్, మీ క్యారెక్టరైజేషన్ గురించి మీకు సెట్స్కి వెళ్ళకముందే చెప్పారా క్లియర్గా? డిడ్ యూ గెట్ టు నో అబౌట్ వాట్ ఈస్ హ్యాపెనింగ్ ఇన్ ద స్టోరీ అండ్ వాట్ అబౌట్ యువర్ క్యారెక్టర్ అనేసి?
యా, మై క్యారెక్టర్ స్కెచ్ వాస్ గివెన్ టు మీ వెన్ ఐ వాస్ ఆడిషనింగ్ ఫర్ ఇట్ ఇట్సెల్ఫ్.
ఓ, ఓకే.
సో ఐ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ న్యూ ఇట్, బట్ దెన్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ వెన్ ఐ మెట్ కార్తిక్ సార్, హీ గేవ్ మీ అ బ్రీఫ్ అబౌట్, హీ టోల్డ్ మీ ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ నో విచ్ పార్ట్ మై క్యారెక్టర్ ఇస్ గోయింగ్ టు బీ అండ్ హౌ షీఈస్ గోయింగ్ టు బీ అండ్ దట్ షీఈస్ ఎ గర్ల్ హూ రిటర్న్డ్ ఫ్రమ్ అబ్రాడ్. So, how she goes to this college here and how everyone looks at her for the first time and this new girl is there.
Okay.
So, all the things that happens to her. So, it was kind of cute. It was not relatable, obviously, because I am from here and I studied in a girl's college. So, that wasn't relatable. But other than that, it was fun playing the abroad return girl and all that.
And ఏజ్కి బాగా సూట్ అయ్యే క్యారెక్టర్ కాబట్టి యూ మైట్ హావ్ ఎంజాయ్డ్ ఇట్ వైల్ వర్కింగ్, రైట్?
ఇట్ వాస్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫన్ బికాజ్ దేర్ వాస్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ అదర్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఆల్సో హూ అలాంగ్ విత్ us హూ ఇస్ సేమ్ ఏజ్ అండ్ ఇట్ బికేమ్ లైక్ రియల్ కాలేజ్ ఎక్స్‌పీరియన్స్ బీయింగ్ దేర్
విత్ రజని సర్.
యా, విత్ రజని సర్.
ఓకే,
వాట్ ఎ డ్రీమ్ కాలేజ్,
రైట్?
నో,
విత్ రజని సర్ అండ్ as a part of it.
ఎవర్ ఎక్స్‌పెక్టెడ్ చేయలేదు. Okay. And we are very happy to see Rajni sir in college backdrop actually. That is too interesting.
I know.
And I think
he's a fun person. So
yeah.
I think he can fit in anywhere.
Yeah.
You know, anywhere. Yeah. He just brings that energy to any place that he goes to.
అవును. And the most interesting part is, ante Rajnikanth garu ante ippudu inta pedda star ayipoyin tarvata ప్రతి సినిమాకి అంత యునో స్పెషల్ కేర్ తీసుకుని ఒక కొత్త లుక్ ట్రై చేయాలి అన్న అవసరం ఏం లేదు, బట్ స్టిల్ హీ మేక్స్ ష్యూర్ దట్ సి ఎవ్రీ మూవీ, కబాలి, కాలా, రోబో, ఇప్పుడు పేట, మనం చూసుకుంటే లుక్స్, గెటప్స్ అంతా కూడా డిఫరెంట్ డిఫరెంట్గా ఉంటాయి కదా. సో మీకు రజనీకాంత్ గారిని ఈ సినిమా సెట్లో you know, that suit adi yesukunte chakkaga get up adu ela anpinchindi.
I mean, it was so cute to see him, the care he takes, and the best part about him still is he, like all of us who knew, some scenes with him were kind of difficult for me. And the ADs will be like, come, I'll practice with you. And he'll hear that and he'll be like, no, I'll practice with her. Then only we'll get our timing right.
Oh.
And I probably wouldn't get the first or second time. And he'll be like, it's okay, come on, we can do it. So he comes, he'll practice. And sometimes he's there on set before all of us.
Oh.
He'll be like walking around and exercising in the middle
of
the
week.
Yeah.
Okay.
So it's like, you learn a lot by just looking at Rajni, sir. Like a lot. Like how you should be, how you should never change.
Mm.
You know, you can, he's amazing.
I think మీ కాంబినేషన్ లో ఉన్న లుక్ వేరు, మీ కాంబినేషన్ లో ఉన్న లుక్ వేరు రజనీకాంత్ గారు కదా. హౌ ఇస్ ఇట్ వర్కింగ్ విత్ త్రిష గారు?
ఓ, షీఈస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద మోస్ట్ ఫన్ పీపుల్ ఐ హావ్ ఎవర్ మెట్. దేర్ ఇస్ నాట్ వన్ సెకండ్ దట్స్ బోరింగ్ వెన్ యూర్ విత్ త్రిష. లైక్ షీ టాక్స్ నాన్ స్టాప్ అండ్ షీఈస్ సూపర్ ఎంటర్టైనింగ్.
ఓకే.
అండ్ ఇట్స్ లైక్ ద హోల్ గ్రూప్ ఇస్ ఫన్. సో ఇట్ వాస్, యు నో, లైక్ ఆల్ ద కాంబినేషన్ దట్ వీ హ్యాడ్, రజనీ సార్, త్రిష, Sasikumar sir, Nawaz sir, me. So we've all had so much fun together. We've all chatted also so much, you know.
Okay.
It's memories for life.
Wow.
But it's a kind of character I've always wanted to play. Because even though I grew up in Bombay, I've grown up watching a lot of Malayalam movies, some Tamil movies. So I've always wanted to play like a traditional, like a village girl, you know, like a more traditional character. And this is the first time I've played a character like that. So it was quite different and something I wanted to do. So it all fell together quite well.
Yeah. And the first time meeru Telugu prekshakul munduku vachar kabatti, we want to know something about you, ante about your career and all.
So firstly, I grew up in Mumbai, but okay, I'm originally a Malayali. Both my parents are Malayali. So I had a complete Malayali upbringing, even though I grew up, you know, somewhere else. I started off with Malayalam movies. I did about 3 to 4 Malayalam. And I did one Hindi film, Hindi/international film,
right,
called Beyond the Clouds, directed by Majid Majiri, which released early this year.
Oh, no.
And I finished that. I remember the movie released and I was just thinking, okay, now I want to do a film that's in a completely different space, you
okay
know? Like you want to, as an actor, you want to, you know, try out different genres, right?
Exactly.
And within a month of the film releasing, I got a call for Petta.
Oh.
And it was complete opposite of what Beyond the Clouds was.
Oh, no, you know?
And I was like, yes, I would love to be a part of it. So it's my first Tamil movie.
Oh, yeah. So, yeah. Okay. So Petta is your first Tamil movie?
Yeah, it's my Tamil debut.
First Telugu also?
First Telugu.
Obviously. Okay, glad that meeriddaru chaala chaala best performance icharu mee characters ki, 100% icharu. Congratulations for that. And Megha, you're talking too less.
I always talk. She always does that. Let's ask Megha questions.
Yeah. Okay. No, actually what I'm asking is for you both.
I know. You know, Megha, how many days, because we didn't have any combination scenes together, how many days did you shoot for the movie roughly?
I think I shot like 15-20 days in Darjeeling and then we went to Dehradun for like 6 or 7 days.
Okay. We and had around 20 days lined up in Varanasi. We shot, we cheated Madurai for Varanasi because it would be very tough to shoot in
So we
had 20 days planned, but we finished it very, very fast.
Yeah,
you know?
Whatever they planned, they finished.
They finished it much like Karthik sir finished, like he's finished 20 days of shoot in 13-14 days and all, you know. So a scene which was planned for 2-3 days, he's finished it in one single day. So because the team was that good and everything happened very quickly, the film, the schedules got over a lot sooner.
Okay. అంటే ప్రీ ప్రొడక్షన్ లోనే పక్కా ప్లాన్డ్ గా వెళ్ళుంటారు విత్ డైలాగ్స్ అండ్ ఆల్.
యా, దట్స్ హ్యాట్స్ ఆఫ్ టు ద డైరెక్షన్ టీమ్. అపార్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ ది యాక్టర్స్ ఆల్సో ఆఫ్ కోర్స్ హు హావ్ టు పర్ఫార్మ్ అండ్ మేక్ ఇట్ హ్యాపెన్, బట్ ద ప్లానింగ్ వాస్ వెరీ గుడ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ హ్యాపెన్డ్ వెరీ స్మూత్లీ.
వావ్. మేఘా చాలా రోజుల తర్వాత వచ్చారు పేట సినిమాతో అండ్ తెలుగులో ఇప్పుడు ఏం సినిమా సైన్ చేయలేదా అండ్ వాట్స్ గోయింగ్ ఆన్?
నో, ఐ హావెంట్. ఐ హర్డ్ అ ఫ్యూ స్క్రిప్ట్స్ ఇన్ తెలుగు బట్ ఐ హావెంట్ సైన్డ్ ఎనీ యెట్ బికాజ్ ఐ థింక్ I'm doing so much of Tamil, I just have to finish all those projects.
Okay. Huh.
And finally that my film, my Tamil film with Dhanush is also finally done. So now everything is done. I'm doing a Hindi also.
Oh.
So once I finish all that, yes, I am planning to
So right now busy with Tamil and one Hindi project. Yeah. Okay. Andukane Telugu kasta gap vachindi.
Yeah, there's a gap. I mean, it's not intended, but it just happened like that. In Tamil, I got many good films.
Mm. But you kept listening to the scripts and
yes. I mean, it's not a language. There was no language. I mean, Hindi, I didn't think of it as another language. Right. It's just another film for me.
Mm-hmm.
So, just whichever script I connect to, I just say, okay.
Okay. So, Rajnikanth gar combination and Petta cinema, me family, you know, reaction ela undindi? How was your mom's?
Everybody just be surprised. Shocked. Yeah. Everyone's his fan. Like, anybody you tell. So, everyone was like, can you please take me? Can I come and see him on set?
Oh, yeah.
Can I just be there on the side?
Oh, no.
So, I'm like, no, I'm not going to be shooting. I'm going to be shooting in Darjeeling and Dehradun. So, they were like, okay, at least you take a picture and you send. Can you ask him to tell this dialogue when you're there?
Mm-hmm.
So, all things, everybody was like, you know, excited and happy. And they all wanted to basically come. They were like begging me.
Oh, no. I mean, you can't hurt them.
Yeah.
At the same time, you can't take everybody
there. So, like all my friends also, everybody wants to meet him. But
did that happen to you?
Yeah, yeah. It happened to me. But again, like, a lot of people couldn't come because of the geographical issue that was there. That we weren't shooting in Chennai or any accessible part of South India. We were all up, like, at least my portions were up north. And even yours, right?
Yeah.
Darjeeling, Dehradun. So, it was all up north. But my mom really wanted to see him, and I'm a complete mama's girl. So I was like, no, this. So I am going to make sure that you see him. So she really wanted to. She had this thing where she really wanted to. She of course wanted to see his scenes, but she also wanted to see him dance.
Yeah.
You know, because Rajni sir dance is something else, right?
His style.
And yeah. His style. Yeah. His mannerisms. It's just something else. So she really wanted to see that.
Okay.
And on the last day, I remember on the last day in Varanasi, the last shot that we had was a montage for a song or musical bit or something.
Okay.
Where Sasikumar sir and Rajni sir, they're dancing, you know.
Mm.
So there were a lot of people. It was very crowded. It was one of those cramped sets, you know.
Okay.
But I was still like, mama. So I dragged her. You stand there. And I was like, no, if she wants to see it, I'll make sure she gets to see it. So thankfully, the last shot, but she got to see it.
So, Matan Kashtapadi Amman Matan Deskele. Okay. So, yes, Telugu Prekshukulni first time Palakrinchal Kabatti. Are you expecting more projects in Telugu? Are you ready to do projects?
Yeah, of course. I think it's an amazing industry to be a part of.
Mm.
And I think it was huge before also, but now it's growing more, you know. And I think it's right to say that after Bahubali, it's just become a different league, you know. A bunch of films like, I think, Bahubali, Arjun Reddy, Mahanati. I think all of these films are so watched everywhere.
Telugu.
So I think Telugu industry is growing day by day, you know. Even though it was huge earlier, now it's becoming bigger.
Mm-hmm.
So I think it's an amazing industry to be a part of.
Right.
And I am doing a Telugu project, but I can't speak about it yet. But you'll hear about it soon.
Great. All the best. So you've watched those movies which you have mentioned.
Yes, right? Yes, of course.
Yeah, watched.
I have.
Oh,
I have.
Great.
Yeah, I'm a huge Bahubali fan.
I think everybody has watched Bahubali.
Bahubali, yeah. Everybody has.
Bahubali, I mean, Arjun Reddy, Mahanati.
Yeah. I really like Mahanati too. I thought Kirti did an amazing job. Directors, I love Rajamouli sir's works. I've watched Iga, both the Bahubalis, Magadhira, right?
Oh, no.
Magadhira.
Mm.
So I love his work. I think it's important to work with good people, no matter what the industry is, right? I mean, even good you're doing people. so many different languages, right. So even you would know that.
It's not about
getting stuck in one language. It's about collaborating with different artists in every place. So.
Yeah.
And Telugu has some amazing artists, so why not?
Right. So finally, me career early stages lone Petta lanti huge project lo manchi characters lo maaku kanipincharu. So congratulations for the huge success.
Thank you.
We hope to see you in more Telugu films also. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Happy Sankranti.
Happy Sankranti
to you too. Lovely talking to you.
Thank you.
Hi, this is Eba Patel. Please subscribe to LOTV.